everybody and welcome to a new video and welcome to season 2 of ENIGMATICA 2 expert. The reason why I'm so far ahead is because I recorded two episodes before this, but it all got corrupt, and also the Minecraft sounds are not working. It's the habit of this launcher, but I can't be bothered to restart the app application. So, and nothing is cheated in, like I say. So, now that all this is done, I have two things on my list to do right off the bat here. First of all, I need this gravel over here. If I can direct myself in the direction to go get this gravel too. I hope that this is all connected and I don't have to do it 3 times. Get it all. Yeah, I think so. It float up already, you stupid. Okay. Oh, that's sad, okay. Oh yeah, and I got a new mic, so it's right here in front of me instead of using this thing. I hope that this works better, but this is gonna be months after this that you're gonna be seeing this, so that's the only thing. I would have this mic for months already and do several thousand videos by then. So, hopefully. Okay, so. This was a wooden pick, a normal wooden pick, okay. Nothing in this is cheated in, like I was saying in the beginning of this video. This was underneath this tree already with this mob spawner, and it was a cave spider, as you see there. So, and that's why that pick is used, because I had to break it to get underneath it. And there's actually a couple dungeons, or well, not dungeons, rooms underneath my feet here. We're going to be hopefully getting down there. To check it out, but yeah. Okay, I need to rebuild this. I wish there was a conversion to put gravel in here so that I can get flint easily instead of breaking it. But I don't know how to do that. I don't know how I can do that, I should say. Oh, wrong one. I need the wood though. Okay, go to forge, put the block in. So it needs two pieces of wood in order to. Good to know. Great. Fantastic. Round of applause for Tinkers, everybody. It's come so far where now you need two pieces of wood for each tool. Okay. Now the good thing is that this also serves as a axe, so all I need to do is do this, and now I got all the wood I need, and saplings I need for a while. Stuck in a spider web. wants to level up. So, that's great. What else can we do to right now? Because I I could mine this sand over here, cause we're gonna need it for the next part of Tinkers. I broke it again. Did I get the sand even? Yeah, okay. So what upgrade did this get? I'm still shaking from earlier. Okay, hole. So shovel level flint, axe level flint. Okay. So this video's coming up to halfway done, and all I did was mine a tree and a bit of sand. And a bit of gravel. I'm already almost to the next level. So I got gravel, I got clay, I need more gravel, but let's go out on a little short expedition here. could do right now is go home. For a second here. Now. Like this. And. Why did it take out everything? So yeah, there's a dungeon that you saw there. Maybe I should break everything and okay. Now that we're low, this is the level that I want to be on. Right up here is where I want to be, but all I have to do is fill that in down here. Okay, okay, how far away is that chest? Okay. Okay. So this is nice. And that's roughly where I am with that. Pick up some more of this dirt here. Okay, good, and here's gravel, so this will work perfectly. So now what, how should I do this? Do I start with making Tinker's smeltery? Or do I use the gravel, or break the gravel down to be flint? Not that I need flint right away, because I'm pretty good with what I have right now, but this is more of me thinking it out, because I don't, not going to be uploading this yet. Okay. Something I want to do though. Shoot. They're in the chest. But which one is the question? Exactly what I thought, they're in the other one. And we have wheat, so I can break that down into seeds too. Great, great, great. Okay. I have to try getting those things down now. Here, let me put these stencil table. Okay. Oh my goodness, okay. Okay, so that's all I have time for right now, so I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye bye!